Hundreds of motorcyclists are trying to make the holidays a little merrier for kids throughout southern Colorado. After 27 years, the High Country Toy Run was canceled this year, but that's not stopping people from donating. New Tonight at 5, KRDO News Channel 13, Zach Pagano finds out how motorcyclists are giving back this year.
It's a tradition that gives back to those who need it most.
Our philosophy at Toys for Tots is these kids have gotten hand-me-downs long enough, and it's time to do something good and give them something new that'll put a smile on their face on Christmas morning.
For 27 years, the High Country Toy Run has collected gifts for children across El Paso and Teller counties.
Those outlying towns, those little towns that get lost in the shuffle a lot of times, but those kids are just as needy as the kids that live here in Colorado Springs proper.
The tradition came to a stop this year. Organizers say it's because the city of Colorado Springs wouldn't help with the police escort.
It really bothered me a lot that now it was going to affect underprivileged children that weren't going to get the toys that they would ordinarily get.
There may not be a toy run this year, but that's not stopping people from donating. They're filling up bins, and their goal is to fill this trailer with toys to give the kids throughout the Pikes Peak region.
The people of Colorado Springs are incredible, and they step up. We've seen that with the fires, with the floods, that everybody steps up and helps out their neighbor in this town.
Motorcyclists have high hopes for the toy run's future.
I hope that the people in the city back up and realize that this is a good thing, not a bad thing, and do what they need to do to make sure this goes off better next year.
They may not ride this year, but they're not giving up on their goal. In Colorado Springs, Zach Pagano, KRDO News Channel 13.
And organizers will take the next 2 months to sort out and distribute donated toys to kids throughout the Pikes Peak region before Christmas.